in a hotel for the night. It's kind of dark. Yeah, it's not super bright. While walking through the halls, I heard a scary noise, thinking maybe I should hide. And that's about the time that Rush went right by me. Could barely see him, but he's quite scary. And now I know I'm not alone. I think I just peed my pants. There's monsters roaming through the halls. Which door should I go through? Which door should I go through? Then later on my journey, a spider named Screech jump scared me. It whispered, psst. Nervously I turned around, gave me the fright of my life. And that's about the time that Seacrest from the floor, I got to run and close the door. It's banging on it, but it can't get through. Now I'm in the library, what the hell is that thing? Which door should I go through? Which door should I go through? That's about the time I escaped from that thing. Now I'm in a shop full of things. Now I can buy something with my gold. A goblin and a skeleton. There's monsters roaming through the halls. Which door should I go through? That's about the time I bought the crucifix. Now I can learn some brand new tricks. Banish the monsters down to hell. No, I didn't pee my pants. There's no more monsters in the halls. Which door should I go through? Which door should I go through? Which door should I go through?